Hello guys, welcome to this channel. I hope you guys are doing well. Before we start, make sure to subscribe to this channel and hit that notification bell to get updated from us. Today in this video, I'm gonna teach you to change language in your Microsoft account. Firstly, make sure that you are connected to your internet and you have already logged into your Microsoft account. This is very easy and simple process. Now let's get straight into the process. You can see that I have logged into my Microsoft account. Now at the top you can see that option, your info. Click on that. Now here you can see different options. Scroll down. Now you can see that language info option. Now you have to click on display language. Click on that box. Now here you can find the language that you want to put in your Microsoft account, or you can choose any of the language that is given below. Here I will be choosing Filipino. Here I go. Now I will be clicking on change display language. I will be clicking on OK. You can see that my Microsoft account's language has been changed. In this way, you can easily change language in your Microsoft account. I hope this video will help you. At last, make sure to like, share, and subscribe to this channel. Also, hit that bell icon so you get notified every time we post new videos. Thank you.